So I'm sure most of you remember the terrible Loba tactical bugs that were an issue for ages after she came out. Well, it seems like it's back. Her tactical is often inconsistent and just cancels randomly. Or other times it just outright doesn't work at all on Stormpoint. Due to this, I'd avoid playing Loba until a patch for this comes out. Thankfully, it seems like the devs are aware of this and are already working on a fix. Subscribe for better heirloom luck in your Apex packs.